wrap it or spread it.
Shana Paratha.
Sprinkle it or wrap it.
Shana Paratha.
Just take a Shana Paratha out of the freezer. Place it on a non-stick pan. Cook on medium heat. And in minutes, you have a flaky, tasty Shana Paratha.
Shana Paratha. Sprinkle it